We see with this study, it's kind of proof of principle that if you very precisely stimulate this intake corticospinal tract, let's say here now using optogenetics, you get a very good readout. And if you then combine it with rehabilitative training, we had a like nearly 100% recovery rate. And we think that it's kind of proof of principle that, for example, if you use transperineal magnetic stimulation, what is already used in patients, if you try to target also this intact corticospinal tract in humans and then combine it with rehabilitative therapy afterwards, that this would be a very nice protocol, like an optimized protocol for TMS studies or also transcranial direct current stimulation studies.